when Ken Rosenthal and like Buster Only and all these guys are like legit tweeting me and everything, and it's like I was at softball in Lincoln Park when John Heyman and Ken Rosenthal started tweeting me, and all of a sudden my phone's blowing up. Like, I'm looking at my phone in between innings, and then like 3,000, 4,000 followers later, here I am. Oh, and I'm on CLTV with Walter Payton, Walter Payton's son, so.
It's so crazy. Well, first off, I mean, we have to kind of talk about it. We said it leading into this. What is going